So last time I... Ah, it's a different map. The carnival thingy. Ooh, ooh, what's happening? What are we looking for here?
Snow globes. I'll tell you what they look like, because there is one very close.
Show me, show me.
La 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 la, priorities.
Thank you. Give me a sec, I'm reloading. Well, I remember, there's one just up here.
Yeah, in the Carnival Hellhole port map, I failed the recording. Like I was trying to record with OBS and it just turned blank screen for some reason. So I don't have a reliable record on the clone locations. But I remember most of them.
Oh shit, we should get the trader.
Let me kill the clown. Ah yeah, trader is kinda far away.
Thank you.
Oh, there's fucking clown heads on the bins, man. No, thank you.
I am very slow today because I was playing Void almost all night, and then and then I failed spectacularly, and after that I was so riled up that I couldn't sleep.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
So I've slept like only from early morning and such.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the last one.
Here's this is what they look like. They're little blue orbs.
With a gift inside? I shot
this one has something inside.
I guess they have different things inside then.
Come and get 'em! Lovely big
guns.
Lovely big guns.
The ammo boxes are presents.
Yep.
They are.
Presents!
Tell me again when she needs our money, when she's got like stacks of gold bars sitting here.
Because she's a bitch. Snow globe. You're uncertain. Oh, snow globes.
Oh,
ooh,
I have to shoot. Yeah,
see? Okay, that was a lamp.
I can see why you'd think it was a snow globe, though. They're basically identical looking.
I was pretty sure. I knew it wasn't a snow globe when I shot it, but I wanted to be sure. Nuke it from the orbit.
That's exactly the same. I just put it. We found one yesterday that was right. It was in the middle of the map, but outside the map, if that makes sense. There was like a walkway.
Oh, that one. The vial.
Yeah. And, like, if I was an asshole game developer, where would I put one? Oh, yeah, okay, fair enough.
Digi's just as well.
Sort of meandering my way over to the trader a little bit, yeah.
I see someone found a snow globe.
I'm reloading.
Ah, okay. Still 60 to go.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Oh. Boom!
I'm reloading.
How are we all doing?
Yeah, I think I'm... Whoa! Yes.
Whoops!
I need to keep an eye out behind me, it seems.
Are you still in the same location?
Yes.
There's got to be one on this ferris wheel thing, isn't there?
Lots of lovely guns are just waiting for you.
Couldn't see you. There's one behind you. Keep it up.
Hello.
Give me a sec. I'm reloading.
Come on.
You
alright? My aim is all off.
That crawler, I can't see because the walls of the bridge is so high, I can't actually see him. No, sorry, sir. Try again later.
Oh, there's body armor here. Digi, where are you?
Digi right is here. Me, I found one snow globe with a candy cane inside.
Hopefully, it won't have changed. Nope, it's still here.
Oh, there's yes, one there. Right.
Check the floors of the shops as, oh not the shops, but you know the
shooting galleries.
Yeah, the amusement things. Check the floors of them as well, because I, me and Lord just found one.
I know there's one in a tree somewhere.
These barn thingies look promising.
There's nothing in here, I don't think.
Oh, okay.
From what I remember.
So any guns on this level?
Yeah, someone just found a ballpark.
Alright, cool.
They normally spawn over where the body armor is, like the start of the level.
Hmm.
But, yeah.
Alright.
That's the only place you normally find shit.
Can you stop staring at my head?
That's good, isn't it?
It was fun having you all, but you're on your own for now.
Blurr.
No, head there.
Advantage, I don't have to roll during games and things like that. That's huge. But
that's what
you have to take a longer poke, so you're taking a 10-second poke compared to like a 4-second poke.
Oh no. As opposed to the 10-second.
Yeah. My nest is now clear of X-rays rather than going to shit.
Whoop.
Oh, the snow globe.
Oh, I didn't even know there was a door here.
Oh, there's a ball up here. Yeah. Huh.
Priorities, yo! Oh, okay, you got that ammo.
Okay. Just to replenish my grenades. Idiots.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading. Watch it, I'm reloading.
Let's get to the trailer.
I wanna check out the hot dog booth. Okay, nothing here, I think.
I'm gonna check see if a new item has spawned. It has not.
Fucking starving, Marvin.
I wonder why.
Oh my god, neighbours, take the fucking day off, will ya? Jesus wept.
Nah.
Yoink.
Ooh, green comb.
Stand still, I'm trying to help.
Knit. Oh wait, I need to summon my head there. And my bullpup. I have a snow globe finding gun!
Should've got me the bird.
Mine's golden, it's fine.
Wait up, new mag in!
Thanks, Set. Set!
Pew pew pew!
So
Snowglobe.
Whoever's got this shotgun, who's that? Sept. Yeah, you're letting off, mate.
I like that I can actually see the invisible bitches again.
Oh, because they're in their skin. Yeah, they're burlesque.
Okay, two grenades and you're still not dead.
This is unacceptable.
Oh. Come on!
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Is that the same house that I was just in? Damn.
House, exactly. Yeah. Sneak up behind me. Oh, Laura, it's you, okay. I heard noises behind me. And I was...
Oh.
There.
Where are you?
He's just my friend.
Oh, I see you. Okay. I'm
ready. It's like some weird wall thing in the world. Not a wall, but...
Oh, okay. It seems that I can't get there straight anyway, so I'm gonna circle around. That was my armor, you bitch! I needed that.
I was using it. Let's get to the trader.
Oh, the trader is that way.
Oh, hey, yo, Lord, there's ammo out there if you want it.
Yeah, I do.
Matt, stay away from the ammo, Matt. Stay away.
I'm just going for the weapon. It spawns right here.
Yoink.
Oh,
aww.
I could really do without these fucking bins, mate.
The thing with the trader rounds is that when I have all my search paths figured out, then the round ends and trader kicks in, so I don't remember where I have already searched and where I have not.
Move it, guys. I want to get out of here.
Yeah, yeah. Got it.
Sometimes shit just respawns during the map anyway.
As long as you're not near it.
Okay.
Thanks.
I'm strictly speaking about snow globes.
I've got a snow globe finding gun. It's not working.
But that's no fun.
Guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
That's not how you're supposed to do it. You're supposed to stupidly corner yourself while searching for doodads.
Oh, I do that. Don't worry.
Oh, okay.
You want like the Home Alone movie?
I like how Macaulay Culkin's now doing the meerkat adverts.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Did you say simple?
I don't know. I've been in the room while they've been on. Wow, he's really been struggling and left again.
Well, you know what he was doing before that, right?
He did that weird internet video.
Well, I mean like his job.
Oh,
he was
God.
In an app. And he used that habits of songs relating to pizza.
Oh.
Yeah, it's very weird.
Macaulay Culkin. Sorry to say, nothing relevant to Home Alone movies.
Is that true? Made one film after.
What was his name?
I don't remember.
Not relevant to Home Alone 1 then, or Home Alone 3?
What about
3?
Michael Jackson's sex events?
He would have been relevant then. There you go. Had been arrested, or not arrested, but charged.
Well, they recently found proof of his naughtiness.
Everybody knew Jacko was a fucking
Blacko.
Nonce, right? But nobody was willing to, because he's too rich or ill or whatever, there was always some excuse, and nobody wanted to arrest the Prince of Pop, you know what I mean?
What about the Prince of Persia?
He's too busy faffing about with time control, he hasn't got time to worry about all that sort of stuff. Well, he's got plenty of time, more important at this moment. Ah, two sirens! You fuck off! I was only walking to a trader.
I'm walking here!
What's the
bug? Oh shit.
They're all dead! It's time to go shopping.
I'm too far away. I will just keep browsing.
Two more snow globes. Nice work.
I have 88 body armor, so I can manage it, and I will pick up. I mean, not snow globes, ammo. I will pick up ammo. Yes, that's what I meant to say.
I'll just keep getting snow globes. It's fine. That's worth $750. Nice.
I will take it. Oh, thank you, sir. I am trying to get there. 23 seconds to cover 20 meters. 20 miles. Not going to happen. Your rocket car's broken. Okay. Pow.
Why are there any snow globes in this trench in the middle?
I don't know. We've only got two left to find, so they're going to be buggers.
Yeah. Because that's definitely where I would hide some.
Oh, psycho with a chainsaw. It's great.
Psycho!
Oh,
I
said psycho. Someone else.
Psycho with a chainsaw! Cover me!
He's almost down. There you go.
New mag!
Is he aware his name is Beach? Is in Beach.
Stay sharp!
Give September blowjobs out. Is everyone okay? Ooh! The blood buddy's dying.
The serum is out.
Oh, hello, Matt!
Hi, how you doing? Looks like the team needs assistance. Where the team is, I do not know. So I will just keep running.
Which wave are we at now?
Which wave? 6.
Wait up, new mag in.
Oh, Skrik!
I'm reloading. It's going. Oh, it's not safe for long.
There he is, DR.
New
there you go.
I will keep shooting! I will keep shooting! Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh.
We got down off.
So,
so is there one still roaming around?
I think two. They are wounded, but they are loose. I don't think I...
Oh, fuck.
I think I saw two when I fell.
Sorry, love, I was...
Yeah, and I think I didn't make it into the... Oh, what's that behind you? Oh, that's somebody's... thingy. What's that floating thing on your left?
Half health.
No, Matt. Is that my camera?
Oh, the UFO?
Yeah, full health down, nice. Oh shit, he's at full health.
Oh,
just crouching in front of him, stopping from killing
already.
Him.
Lovely big guns.
This blood bunny just crouched in front of the Skrake, and the Skrake didn't look to do much damage at all.
Oh, because the chainsaw will just sort of brush over your head, huh?
No, it goes right to your face if you crouch. Don't understand how that works.
Yes.
How?
Do you need any money, Law?
Not really. I already.
Oh, don't give me your money. I want it. I'm just walking.
No, I'm good. Because last round I didn't buy anything. I was only collecting.
Ah, fair enough then. There's only one snow globe left, by the way.
Is it on top of that tower? Have you seen anything on top of this tower in the middle of the map?
I just fired a grenade at
it. Ah, Skrik!
Flash down behind us all. No, open it off.
of what I like.
Is it still there?
It is.
I just see a lung.
Just a solo lung.
God. I clear one path, start walking down it, shooting behind me, and then as I start walking down the path, more shit appears down the path I'm just in. Well done. Now I've still got 100 armor. I do not know. There you go, 89. Sweet. Oh, straight.
Okay, I'm gonna try to keep close now.
I'm just taking out some parts.
Oh, he's down to full health.
He's dead.
Well, I don't think the crouch and no damage thing works with Scrape.
Oh, I don't know what Bunny just threw it then.
Ah! I think I drew its attention with a grenade.
Did you wear your bra?
Did I mention that I was that I'm not that my best and brightest at the moment?
Watch it! I'm reloading.
Problem is, you ran towards me. I couldn't grenade it.
Stand still. Do I look like
we're down to the last one, let's go. Watch it, I'm reloading. Who the fuck is this bird? Hello.
A proper educated bird.
Yeah, mate. Fucking right, mate, I'm from London.
Hello, Governor.
Your hand cannon is still here, but I think.
Where is here?
Is gonna nick it.
Oh, okay. Goody.
They just took it.
Thank you.
I think they took it.
Ah, yeah, the trader is right here.
Yeah. Nice and close.
Do you wanna give it to me? Yoink. Thank you. I got a golden one. What does the golden one do?
Nothing, it's just cosmetic.
Stops you from dual wielding.
Not me. Not anymore, not today.
speaking of snow globes,
it was fun having you
have on, you checked the booth, roofs?
He's spamming my grenades everywhere. She got it.
I know I spent a week reloading.
Oh, well, I was going for fire, bud.
Right.
I see it.
Oh, lots of sirens. Lots of sirens.
Right me here. Oh, lots of sirens.
Burn, bitch!
Cheers, Matt. You're a champ.
I'm trying to heal people for once.
Way out, reloading!
Trying to find the final snow. Give
me a sec, I'm
reloading. Yep. Rick.
Reloading. Oh, I see him. Oh, Nelly.
I see you.
Oh, someone just texted me. Who's texting me? Mum, T. Okay, yeah, I'm T. lagging. Gotta text her back real quick.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Two bins.
Two bins. Oh wow, I'm still alive. Don't text in KF. That's the rule, isn't it? Oh no, don't text and drive. Okay.
Oh.
Did you know?
Everyone ignored him, except me.
Oh.
Five rounds at him.
They hit him with five grenades.
I might have hit him with just one, but I'm still pulling my weight.
Well, I dropped my launcher. If it's any good to you.
Which one was it?
M4 and a SCAR, but I'll drop the M4 to pick up the grenade launcher.
It's worth 2 grand, so...
Okay. M4 Badoosh! Sorry, mate. M32 grenade launcher got.
You might want to reload it. In case you need to use it.
You'll be there for some time.
Yeah.
New mag!
Jeez, this thing does take forever, and I've got faster reloading on all guns.
It was not with the ham.
Oh, Beej has taken my M4 by the looks of things, or he's sorting his inventory out to take my M4.
No.
It's alright, I got a
gun though, isn't it?
Yeah. 499 or 399, it's really not expensive.
Bacon sausages.
Also, I've got a scar, so I really don't know what I'm moaning about.
Have a scar and a badass grenade launcher.
Come get me.
A grenade launcher which I am hoping will find its rightful owner once again.
Me. Just kidding. Did you get an M4?
Oh.
There you go, it's next to you. Ah, you're a champ, thank you. I thought someone else would pick this
Yoink.
Up.
I was, I walked over it, but it was too heavy for me, I guess.
Anyone need any dosh?
Nope.
You even lift, bro.
Right, I'm gonna hide behind the door and go get my cup of tea real quick. Please protect me, I love you all!
I'm not protected. I'm looking for snow globe.
Quick, stick grenades in his pockets.
What about that big tree over there?
I don't know where it's gonna be. There's only one left.
That's some good stuff.
It's a pretty big map.
Put it to good use.
Oh shit!
Is there any boots?
Oh, my health is low. Shit. Behind somewhere. I think that she just killed one.
Yeah,
thank you.
Stand still, you clown.
Stay sharp.
Whoops. Thank you.
You can shoot me as much as you like. I have no problem. Yep, I'm fine now. I need to sit around out, you know, I'll make that sacrifice.
I don't know what happened. I must have got all the snow globes before, because they're all destroyed now.
Oh, excellent. That's work.
Wait up, new maggie.
I don't know who got the last one. I think it was Digi. Oh, scrape.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
What are you going to eat? Thank you.
Did I set your ass on fire?
There's a hand coming back here if anyone wants it.
Watch it, I'm reloading!
I might take
it. Oh yeah, you take it because I think I'm already encumbered.
I've just walked up on a strike, so I'm returning.
I return! There, I don't see him. Oh, there he is.
half health. You swap out or wait for reload?
Depends what. Your hand can, you have to swap out first. The reload time is so funny. For a grenade launcher, halfway through your reload time. Oh. Any point?
I could use some health assistance.
I don't know where you are.
Ah, oh, behind the burning scrape.
There's ammo all over the place here.
Kyle Nichols. One
okay,
new
thank you.
There's definitely in the next set. There's about a billion one.
Somebody died here.
Doesn't he work at Tesco's?
I'm reloading. Cover me.
Oh, I knew he was a delivery driver for
Let's
one of the big
shopping,
ones.
Chaps.
What are you, a pick-a-packer or something?
I work in the warehouse. I don't have to do anything. It's great.
Warehouse is better than store. That doesn't involve communication and shit.
I've talked to customers.
Stand still.
Apparently, Sainsbury's have got .com black sites where customers aren't allowed, and it's just for people who do the .com stuff, you know, like the home shopping. It's just a shop set up like a normal, like a Tesco, Sainsbury's, whatever, but it's just for people who do the .com shopping.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
That sounds like heaven to someone like me. I fucking do that all day, every day, mate.
I know they put shop aside in most places. Oh, it's wave 10,
I could do so many jobs if it weren't for the customers. Working at Hollywood Bowl, that would have been perfect if it hadn't been for the customers.
Always said.
If it hadn't been those pesky kids.
Yeah, right.
And if Sarah wasn't there.
See, I didn't even mind Sarah. Sarah's main problem was the customers, and when she got angry, she took it out on me. So,
Yeah, you weren't there when she became boss.
Yeah, no, I got I escaped. Did you hear on my last day I hugged Sandra and was like, you've won. You beat me to the end.
Oh dear.
But it was one of those fuck you moments. She totally knew, you know.
Well, like the Dan Barum. Bitch.
Her main intent.
I hear a chainsaw.
Place. Her main intent of that place is to make sure everyone can food in this fight.
Yeah, there's a flesh wound.
Now, there's a second one.
Reloading.
Oh no, it's not helpful.
And head, bitch.
Small request. When I'm trying to reload, you're running away from flesh pounds, don't run towards me.
I can't see you, man. I've got eyes in the back of my head.
Why not?
Because I wasn't born that way.
Wait up, hey, number 3 is not reloaded. Why have you not mentioned you're low on health?
I wasn't. It was like, for the 10 seconds, I was full on health and full on all that everything, and then bang, right down the
Two. Oh, flesh pound. Well, we might want to come down here very quickly.
Yep.
There's two flesh pounds there, so.
Uh-oh.
Right, we're down to 36. Man, it's easy, man.
You sound like a hair shoe. I don't know. A hair shower gel commercial. You heard me.
Yeah, mate. I'm pressing my arm. I'm spinning from this car.
Maybe she fought with it. No, maybe she contracted it.
God. This guy's down to half health. Miss! Thank you.
Reloading! Why are they all coming for me? Fuck off! What am I supposed to do?
Frick! Standing in front of it so it'll come after
reloading.
Me!
Can't you see I'm reloading?
Wait, this guy's basically throwing himself at you. Why go through all the hassle and get to
me?
Give
me a sec, I'm reloading.
I'm not worth it.
It's like when you don't put your hand up the glass.
Yoink, whoever healed me, thank you.
You're
welcome. Stay put, you dim.
Last chance, boys. Spend it while you've got it.
Boss time.
Oh.
Okay.
Pipe bomb.
I'm just gonna get the Zed eradication device because.
You like knowing where he is.
Yeah. I like being able to say, he's here! And use my technical expertise.
I'm putting some paper.
I will put one here.
Oh, gosh.
And I will put one here.
Oh, so you're gonna be using your money?
Oh, do you want it?
Yeah, if you want. So you're just standing there looking at the ground. It's like, I could you some dosh. Iggy.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is a little bit overkill.
Nah.
Max, have you seen this?
Diggy, overkill.
It's time to
you got the right person.
No bloody way.
It's not on my back up.
Oh shit! It spawned right on top of me! Oh shit! Yeah, I'm dead. I'm gonna fry it. I wish I could say that's the first time this has happened, but nope.
Just let him come towards us, otherwise he'll go and heal and then we'll have.
How did that happen?
Oh my god, he's a bloody!
There you go, you son of a bitch.
Nice work,
yeah, nice work.
Money, Cave of Wonder! Is that like porn name?
Cave of Wonder?
Yeah.
It's more Aladdin, but...